Perfecting Carnatic music is a topic I chose for these courses because I believe that learning is only going to be complete if one develops an awareness for perfection with correctness from day one. The other part of learning in these courses is that they are designed to create a sense of self-enjoyment as well from the time we sing our very first note.
Gamadanipa
Gamadanipa
Madanisaba
Madanisaba
Gamadanisa
Kanda chop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Taka taki ta taka taki ta.
This phrase is usually used in this raga, but technically that should be sung as mapanisa rimagariri. You have to have that ma from the tree. Very important in this. Small distinction, but important.
When we say music has no language, it doesn't mean necessarily that music does not need any language. So music does need language. Oru mori Karnataka sangeethathukku mukkiyamaana oru vishayam
thaan. Yaarukku thaan theriyum avar mahimai, yaarukku thaan theriyum avar mahimai.
Athagare jagannathagare seidha thirra dhavasagrake.
The origin of raga Mohanam. It is the first raga to emerge out from our seven notes. You know that? It was called Mullai Pan during Sangha period. And Pan Gandharam, it is denoted as Pan Gandharam. So Gandharam is a powerful note, Jeevaswara in this raga. Generally, Lord Vinayaka, the Mooladhara Murti, is associated with either Nata or Hamsadhvani. But being the first basic raga, why can't we compose? Why can't we wed Ganesha with Mohanam? He said. Thus came this Kriti. Ganapatiye undan kadal paninde.
The creative aspects in Carnatic music have been termed Manodharma for a particular reason. It's about being able to grasp the idiom of the music so well that your creativity follows the path of the music rather than just randomly. So in other words, the manas has to follow the dharma of the music.
Basically in this poem, he says, Yugana Yugana Hum Jogi Aave Na Jaye Mite Na Kabahu Sabad Anahad Bhogi. Means that which has no beginning. If he says that I am forever a yogi, he says I manifest that reality which never begins. Adi Antam Illat, with the same flow of spiritual thought where there is no beginning, I don't come or go, I am the only existence is now here, and that is everything. That da has to resonate. Bhogi,
bhogi,
avdhuta,
avdhuta,
yugana.
Yogi,
yogi, yogi.